This is Chef Ramu Patla, the chef in the restaurant of Be It Bay restaurant. It's located in Edakochi. It is a newly started service apartment, and the restaurant is located inside the premises of the Kent Baywatch. And to tell about the dish what I'm going to make today, we're going to make a dish called salted herb crusted fish. This is egg white. It is three egg whites which we are going to finely beat it. We apply some olive oil into it. Sprinkle a little bit of salt into it, and not much because we are going to bake it with salt. We can use even a little bit of crushed pepper powder. Put some lime into it, lemon slice. We stuff it with some herbs. Use some basil leaves. And you can use even little bit of thyme to it. Now we are in the final stages. Now what we do is, with the beaten egg white, we are going to mix salt to it. Cover with the egg white and the salt what we have made. Now what we do is, we keep this for baking. It has to be baked at 250 degrees Celsius for at least 20 minutes. Once you bake, the fish will get totally cooked. Then I'll show you how we do the presentation as well. Okay, now the fish is ready. The baked fish is ready, and this is how it will look like. Now what we do is, we cut open this one. And the fish is ready to have now. It's a very simple way of making it. If you have an oven, you can try this. It's a very, very healthy way to have a fish.